doing it, and today we are going to play Control. I've never played this game before. I haven't even seen any gameplay on it, so I have no clue what we're getting to or anything. So hopefully it's a good game. I won't know.
Can't be helped. You called me. So here I am. I know I shut you out sometimes. I'm always glad to hear from you. It's just that I get my hopes up. So many times it's led to nothing. Nothing. It's like we live in a room and there's a poster on the wall. We stare at it and we think that's the whole world. The room and the poster. The picture's something nice. A landscape, a famous person. Like in that movie, what is it called? The prison movie. The room's a cell, and the picture, it's different for each of us. It can be beautiful or terrible, but we're all transfixed. But it's all a lie. Something to distract us from the truth. They're lying to us. We're lying to ourselves. The room's not the world. The world is much bigger and much stranger. There's a hole hidden behind that poster that leads to the real world. We all feel safe in that room. But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw. I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
Hello?
Okay.
Anyone here?
We got movement. All right, that's an interesting thing. All right, okay. Okay, I'm gonna go explore before I actually. If you're here for the any of my playthroughs, you know I explore. Inside, wait, give me a second. Okay. Wait, okay, I was like, it didn't lock me in here, did it? But why did I get let in here? Was this my job? Okay. Guess. Okay, pull the thing down. Okay. Another thing.
A seal. I saw it a long time ago. I keep seeing it in my dreams.
Okay, something about a seal. Research and records. Okay, we have a research and records now. Unmapped area. Okay. The bathroom. Oh, I did push it open. Okay. Don't know why I need it in there.
Federal Bureau of Control. All these years, I've been looking for them, and they were hiding in plain sight.
Wait, can I not crouch? No crouch? No nothing? Interesting upside down button. Okay, maybe it's the glass door and I can't get through. Alright. Interesting, those are very dull thing. What's this? A security order. Okay. I guess I'll just climb on the table. Oh, another folder. R4 reports and something. I didn't get rid of the last part. Hello?
Hello?
Okay, I thought it was recording.
Hey, excuse me.
Okay, just didn't go far.
There you are. You are here about the job. Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Ahti, the janitor, by the way. You'll work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, then you are no hell of it. There be work for the axe. Take them behind the sauna, you mallard.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird.
Welcome to the oldest house.
Friendly face in my book.
Better than somebody with no face at all. Think about it. No face.
But that said, I know what you're thinking. If there's an axe murderer around, that's him.
Okay, guess I go in.
The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help?
There is a poster, like an actual poster, or is it something else? And why was there a, like, one of those push things where you put the stuff out on the elevator? Like, it doesn't make any sense. I understand if it was, like, near? If someone was pushing it and stuff. But no one was even pushing it. Or even near it. It's just, I mean. Unless it's mine, but. Why would you leave it in the elevator? Because I wasn't even hired.
Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him.
Who's this? Okay, I don't have clearance into there, I guess. The office is empty, though. What is it? I don't want to know what that sound was. Trench, do not disturb. Okay. You got it. I don't want to open the door anyways, so. Yes, I'll go open the door. Hello?
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. You want me to pick it up? The murder weapon? Really? Something's outside. Was coming here a mistake?
I don't want to pick up the murder weapon. You don't want to pick up the murder weapon. I guess we're picking up the murder weapon now because I don't have a choice.
And there goes the poster.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one, ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner, and you, you're it.
Look at this place. Where am I?
That's a good question. Huh. Okay. Made it. Oh. Okay.
The same gun.
No, I would. What?
Okay. Now I have a gun.
Yeah, why is this not a thing? Just keep, oh god, you have guns. You guys have guns. Actually, why don't I just shove you up there? Later. What is this?
Something's coming. This threat. An attack. Duty as director. Keep the Bureau safe.
Did you hear that? It's the dead man. Right after the pyramids spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. And this gun's alive. You know what? I'm happy. Happy to be here.
What?
Things have quieted down outside. Is it safe to go?
Did the gun hit his owner or something? Oh.
What is that? You can't let this happen. 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 You can't let this happen.
All right, well, So is none of this real now? Do I access this now? What do we have? Per technology reminder. Oh, mission. Okay, collectibles. You got it, okay. Okay. Okay, I don't have access still. What the?
Guide us. Reach the hotline.
Oh, God.
The hotline.
There was something over there. Oh, that actually really hurt me. Why is everything floating?
Are
Okay, you're not alive. I don't think you're alive. Come alive now. There you're two. We're the only two in the room. Didn't come alive yet, but I don't think that this is the director's office. What? Oh, they mean this.
Reminder: if you experience an unanticipated building shift, follow these simple steps. 1. Search the room for any altered items or objects of power. 2. Carry the altered item or object of power to the nearest safe room. 3. Wait for Bureau staff to find you and the object. If there are no altered items or objects of power in the vicinity, then reach your supervisor via the nearest intercom and await further instructions.
Further into the view, like, where's the view at? Are you the view? No, you're not the view. This is the view.
The hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy? All right, it's our enemy. That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over.
Don't know that. Those feet scared me, Urban Legend. Knock all the bottles off, and now I'm stuck in this thing. Alright, we'll take this with us. We'll be armored the entire time. Dun 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 dun. What in the world is this? Am I supposed to jump down? Yes, so. But I want to bring my armor with me. I don't know how to crouch. Oh, that's for me. Oh, that is. Probably not what I wanted. What the heck is it? Or where to go? Oh god.
The control point. What does that mean? Help me fix it.
I don't really even know what that means. Wait, what? What is this? Wait, what just happened? And why is things moving? Wait, what?
with the Bureau. Are you still sane?
No. I'm never sane. Like, when do you think people that came here are sane?
Please, talk to me.
No. I'm not going over there. I want to explore. Don't have access.
Is it safe to come out?
I don't have a flashlight. Why is there a jukebox in a cage? Okay, fine. I will go talk to you guys. Wait, where'd she go?
I can't tell you how happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. Yeah, I'm Pope, Emily Pope, Dr. Darling's assistant.
My turn. Should I lie?
Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting.
I should have lied.
Oh, shit! You're the new director. Hold on. We're coming out.
Director Faden. Call me Jesse.
Okay, Jesse. I'm Emily. Look, somehow, this hostile force, this
hiss?
That works? Somehow the hiss managed to infiltrate the building without any warning.
And just like that, my name for it is official. The hiss. Like the sound of poison gas leaking in.
We're in full lockdown. It seems to have spread everywhere and to everyone, not protected by an HRA. And, extraordinarily, you. You are the director, and that makes you special by definition. Trench is no longer the director, obviously. I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. This whole situation is just a lot.
Trench is dead. Shot. Ah. I found his body. And the gun.
Do I tell her it looked like a suicide?
The service weapon.
Also, and this can sound crazy, but he keeps appearing to me, saying things. It's hard to make out, but he told me to cleanse the control point, push the hiss out. The whole room shifted around.
You did that? And you entered the building when it was already in the lockdown, before you became the new director? How?
I'm not ready to tell her about you yet.
A janitor let me in.
I love it. This is fucking unbelievable. It's... I can't even... look, Jesse, I have a million questions, and you probably have a million more.
Like, do you know my brother Dylan? Not yet.
But there's something I need to ask you to do first. If you can cleanse a control point, then you can maybe cure those infected or possessed by the hiss. Because if that's possible, our options are very different.
Emily Pope. I don't know her, but I like her already. She's the opposite of the faceless agency I've blamed for what happened to me for so long. But I can't trust her yet. Or rather, the Bureau she's a part of.
Yes. I can try.
I'm speaking for you, of course. We can try it together. Okay. You with me? We did it before. Push the hiss out.
It didn't work. The hiss.
Marcus has burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart.
Why did this skin? Wait, what? We have outfits? Oh.
We need to make a plan, Jesse.
I can't cleanse them.
I saw. It was worth a shot. Thank you, Director. Jesse.
I'm gonna tell her why I'm here. I'll risk it.
Listen. The Bureau was involved in an incident in my hometown, Ordinary, 17 years ago. The Bureau came in and covered the whole thing up. I've been looking for this place for a long time.
That's enough. Maybe that's too much already. I can't tell her about Dylan and the rest yet.
I've seen mentions of an altered world event case dealing with Ordinary. You were at Ground Zero as a child? It was one of the big ones, and before my time. And very classified. I can try to dig out some old files for you. My boss, Casper Darling, would know, but he's missing. I think he knew this was coming, or suspected. He came up with the HRAs, the Hadron Resonance Amplifiers. I think they're what saved us. A few of us. And Director Trench would know.
Trench. The ghost, or whatever he is. He mentioned something called the hotline. Said I should find it.
It's another object of power, like the gun. An old Bakelite telephone. A direct line of communication between the Director and the board. Maybe he can talk to you more clearly through that. I mean, Trench has years and years of experience. He might know how to destroy the hiss.
Where is the hotline?
It's kept in the communications department through the mailroom. It's part of this sector, so we can access it even with the lockdown in place. We'll get the door open for you.
Okay. That's my next stop.
That's Tomasi's department. He's head of communications. I don't think he had an HRA. He kind of made a point about not wearing one earlier. Keep an eye out.
They call me the Director. But that's not me. I'm not a director type. I'm not a leader.
Why am I here? I think you already know. Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons too. I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand them. I'm not looking for proof. This is already it. More than enough. No matter what they told me all those years, I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world. What scares me shitless is that I finally found it. Only to see the hiss destroy it all.
To ask me anything you want to know. There are no stupid questions. The door to the comms department is just outside the boardroom back in the lobby. They should have gotten it open by now. Follow the signs to the mailroom. You can get to the hotline containment chamber through there. Good luck, Jesse. See you back here once you have the hotline.
Okay, so
there it is again. A welcome message.
This is my map, okay. Oops. Okay, so we have to just hit tap tap, okay. That makes sense. keep hitting R for reload. But that's not what I have to do. I feel like I'm going to get in a big fight here soon. Dead letters, huh? Okay. Okay, well, that was it. There's no crouch. Oh, there is a crouch. I don't really like this, but I guess.
Communications. We're on the right track.
Another bathroom. Don't like it, but you know what? Who's in here? There it goes.
Object of power. Looks like the hiss have latched onto it. We need to cleanse it.
I think that's where I'm supposed to go, but like I haven't went there. Yep, it's the way I'm supposed to go. God dang it. I don't want to go that way, though. Because I don't know. Can't do that. Can I shoot? Oh, I see. I see what I'm supposed to do. I got you. I got it.
It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The board's in charge here. Their pyramids in Bureau Seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director.
Need a grab? Oh, I need to aim that. Okay. Alright, and we'll save this for another time. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm enjoying Control, and so I'm gonna keep playing it all the way through. And I hope you guys have a good night / good day, depending on where you are in the world. And I'll see you guys later.